Miss World Asia 2019, Suman Rao. Suman, welcome to Zoom.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Firstly, congratulations. That's a huge title to have. You've made India proud in the subcontinent. How was it to win this title, and what was your reaction when you heard your name?
To be honest, after receiving this title, being a continental winner is not a small thing. It actually has a huge responsibility, and my first reaction was, I was happy to receive that title, but yes, we were there to compete for the Miss World crown. But I'm really happy because this title itself is a big thing, because the continental winners, we get to travel along with the Miss World. And my main reason to go at the Miss World platform was to work for my cause. Mm. And now as a continental winner, I am actually getting that opportunity to travel along with Miss World to work for the causes that were being shortlisted at the Miss World pageant. Okay. And we are going to work, we are going to be the ambassadors, and we are going to speak about these causes so that we can raise funds, we can bring about a change, we can bring about a progress, we can do something to give back to the society and help the girls who have initiated these projects.
Right. Yeah. Can you tell us something about the causes? Kya causes hain, and what is your how is it gonna be like your few upcoming days?
Yes. So my project was about women empowerment, and we are still working on it. It's Project Pragati. I've shared a lot about it. Okay. So Project Pragati is mainly focusing on giving financial independence to women so that they can earn a livelihood, they can earn a respect in the society where they don't feel that they have nothing to do, they have nothing to give back to the society. Mm. They should have that essence of self-worth. They should feel that they are equally important, be it anyone else. Mm. And we had several other projects at Miss World platform. So some were dealing with the depression, some were working on depression, some were working on mental health in some specific areas. Okay. Some were working at providing education to children. Some were working on providing jobs, the employment opportunities, what I was doing, but the underprivileged ones, it includes everyone, because they were facing some problem in that area. Mm-hmm. So there were so many projects. We were 111 of us and 111 projects. So imagine the kind of impact already these women, including me, we are creating. And it's all because of the platform that we got.
Wow. Amazing. And also talking about the pageant, you know, Miss World, you were the second runner-up for that. Yes. How was the, kaisa tha experience being in, you know, being amongst those contestants from all different countries? Yes. Or you were also there representing India. So kaisa tha overall experience?
Overall experience, to be honest, bahut acha tha, because when you are among so many talented women out there, and then you get shortlisted one by one, that first top 12, then top 5, then top 3. So it was really a moment for me which I cannot forget in my life, because an unforgettable experience, to be honest, because you are there for a reason, and when you actually get the platform to go ahead in your cause where you wanted to be, and now getting into top 3, it has actually given me a bigger platform, to be honest, because now people know me worldwide. It's not just India. Now people know me because I was in top 3. I was standing right next to the Miss World, and they know about my cause, and they are talking about it, and they are actually going to help me in future. So it really feels great. It was a moment of pride for me, because I was able to bring my country at least to that level. Right. And that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to make them proud, and that's what I did.
Right. Now that you're here, you know, you have won the Miss Asia title also. Yes. Second runner-up for Miss World. How do you look back at your journey up till now, which started quite a while back, you know, with Miss India? So kaisa, how do you look back at the whole journey?
To be honest, I think it is a complete like my journey has been is all about evolvement. It's all about developing myself as an individual, because I remember when I had come to Miss India auditions, I was raw. I knew nothing. And also it has more to do with the background that I come from. So I come from a very simple background. I don't know how to present myself. I didn't know how to present myself in the best possible way, but I think throughout the past 2 years when I actually started preparing myself and the training I have received, it has actually helped me to develop, to evolve as an individual and be the best version of myself. So I have come a long way.
Yeah.
I have come literally a long way. When I see myself back, I'm not the same who is sitting right in front of you, because there's so much that has improved.
Right.
And I'm really, really happy for that.
Right, right. Yeah, as you said, you have come a long way. Aur abhi iske baad kya expect kar sakte hain hum Suman ke iske baad kya plans hai? You have already got the big title.
Yes.
Abhi iske baad Suman kya karne wali hai?
इसके बाद सुमन के पास करने के लिए बहुत कुछ है, जैसे कि सुमन ने पढ़ाई बीच में रोकी थी तो सुमन को वापस जाके पढ़ाई करनी है और साथ में आई विल कंटिन्यू माय मॉडलिंग असाइनमेंट्स व्हिच आई वाज डूइंग बिकॉज आई वाज अर्निंग थ्रू दोज. आई वुड लव टू एक्सप्लोर ऑल द अपॉर्चुनिटीज दैट इज गोइंग टू कम इन माई वे सून. And also because I won the title, I have certain responsibilities to perform. तो वो भी मुझे करनी है. मिस वर्ल्ड के साथ ट्रैवल करना है, उनकी हेल्प करनी है और ध्यान रखना है कि हमारा सारे काम टाइम पे हो और अच्छे से हो.
और सुमन के बॉलीवुड प्लान्स भी हैं, बिकॉज वी लाइक देर आर सो मेनी एग्जाम्पल्स, यू नो, लाइक प्रियंका चोपड़ा, ऐश्वर्या राय, सुष्मिता सेन, हु मेड देयर नेम इन द ग्लैमर इंडस्ट्री आफ्टर दिस ह्यूज पेजेंट. तो आपके भी वैसे कुछ प्लान्स हैं?
सो when I had come, I didn't have any plans regarding Bollywood, but yes, throughout the journey I have seen how it helps you, and trust me, Bollywood, getting into the Bollywood is not easy. Every one of us, we know that. So if you get that opportunity, if you get that platform, I would love to explore it, because it's something which is not easy to get, and if I am getting it, I am the lucky one and I'm grateful for that. So I would love to explore it, would love to go and see myself whether I can do that, and if I can, I would love to do it.
आपके पेरेंट्स का कितना सपोर्ट रहा है आपके थ्रू आउट द जर्नी में और इसके बाद भी, लाइक हाउ डू दे सी योर एम्बिशंस ऑफ डूइंग दी सो मेनी थिंग्स दैट यू वांट, यू प्लान टू डू इन फ्यूचर, हाउ इम्पोर्टेंट इज देयर इंस्ट्रूमेंटल इज देयर प्रेजेंस इन योर लाइफ?
इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज आई डोंट नो वेदर इट्स माई स्ट्रेंथ. Obviously, it's my strength. I do not consider it as my weakness, but I'm really attached to my parents, like really. I cannot imagine my life without them. So their presence is very important for me, because I think I am nothing without them. And that's why I made sure that even if I choose a different path for myself, which is not really acceptable, like it was hard to accept, but still I made sure that I get their attention, I get their belief in me. So I wanted to make sure that they are rest assured that whatever I am going to do in my life is absolutely fine, and they can trust me because I have that in me and I want to explore. So yes, my parents were supportive, and that's why I'm sitting here, because it was impossible for me to do this. Like coming from a community which consists of more than 150 villages, trust me, if no one would have, like in the past we had no one who actually, you know, came out of that and did something for herself. And being the first one doing that, I really feel grateful to my parents, for my parents, because it's all because of them. They said yes. It was just one word. They said yes, go do it. Do whatever you want to do. And this is the result. So I'm really grateful to them for having, for being there.
आप जो अभी, लाइक देर आर मैनी एस्पायरिंग, यू नो, फीमेल्स आउट देर हु वॉन्ट टू एंटर दिस पेजेंट, देर आर गर्ल्स आउट देर हु वॉन्ट टू एंटर दिस पेजेंट, हु एस्पायर टू बी समवन लाइक यू, तो उन्हें क्या आप कुछ एडवाइस या टिप्स देंगे अपने साइड से, बिकॉज यू हैव बीन थ्रू ऑल ऑफ दिस नाउ?
So after going through all of this and having the kind of experience that I'm having right now, I would just say, I saw a beauty queen, I saw someone, and then I started dreaming about being one. I know it's the same with you all. I just want you all to know that it's not that easy as it looks, but it's not that difficult as it looks. So it's the same way. If you think that you can, you can. Trust me, you can. Just go out and do whatever it takes. So it is not just about looking beautiful and talking about your cause. It has more to do with performing your responsibility in the best possible way that you can. So just just don't think that if you look pretty, then you can be a beauty queen. No, it has nothing to do with color. It has nothing to do with body shape. It has more to do with the message and your potential and the way you represent yourself. So all you have to do is just be yourself, love yourself, and be the best.
Right. Is there anyone in particular who inspires you? Is there anyone like idol that you look up to?
For me, I think I never really had one person as an idol, but yes, I really look up to my father and also my mother. Because of the life journey, like the journey that they've had, they've come a long way. My father, we were nothing. We were literally nothing. And he has done a lot to give us the kind of life that we are having right now. My mother, she has sacrificed so much. So I really look up to them because I am like, if they can do it, why can't I? Without having anything, if they were able to do so much for us, I have everything, whatever I need to have a proper, simple, and happy life. So why can't I? Right. And that always used to inspire me. And trust me, I learn from everything. I'm in fact learning from you right now, that how to be able to ask questions. So it's just that you just have to look around yourself. There's so much to learn, and there are so many things that will inspire you in some or the other way. Right. So just keep observing.
Right. Lastly, any word for the Miss India organization, which has given you such a huge platform, you know, to showcase your talents,
yes,
to go out there, you know, so much exposure. Any words?
There is so much I want to say, because after the journey I've had, I've seen we were 111 of us, but only few of us were having the kind of support that we needed for the preparations of the pageant, and I was one of them. Miss India organization has helped me a lot. Like I don't think I will be able to perform better than what I did without them, because I had an army at my back, and like I had different person for different things, and they really helped me. So it was all easy for me to be able to represent my country over there, because I never really faced any problem with anything, be it my clothes, be it my hair and makeup, my pictures, social media. Amazing team. So thank you so much, Miss India organization. I love you all, and I'm so happy that I won Miss India, because I had this great time with them.
That's great. Yeah. Thank you so much for talking to us, Suman, and all the best for all your future projects.
Thank you.
Watch eTown News Monday to Friday at 9:30 p.m. only on Zoom.